One more thing about that song. Those words were actually written in 1891 in the town of Haines Falls, just 13 miles north, because Jose Marti was very ill in New York. He was making himself sick, wondering what to do. He says, I want to get independence for Cuba, but I don't want to hurt Spain. Spain's the mother country. And if we do get independence, how do we keep Cuba out of the claws of the great eagle of the north? The doctor said, Jose, you're making yourself sick with indecision. Go up to the country, go walking in the woods, and you must get well. And where did he go? Up to Haines Falls, and rented a room in a little hotel and went walking in the woods and made up about 150 verses. And it was a young Cuban who had returned to Cuba from Spain, where his father had been working with a classical musician. And he put the melody of these verses to a well-known melody. It was a song men sang when they got drunk. Where were you last night? What were you doing? Guantanamera, which means woman of Guantanamo.